exercise 3.18 is some if alpha, beta, gamma and delta be the roots of the polynomial of equation 2x power 4 plus 5x cube minus 7x square plus 8, that is equal to 0. So find the quadratic equations with integer coefficient whose roots are the alpha, beta, gamma and delta. So on the alpha, beta, gamma. So to find out the value of quadratic equation, that is the formula of x square minus the sum of the roots into x minus plus into product of the root, that is equal to 0. The formula of the quadratic equation. So the roots, the first root is alpha, beta, gamma plus delta. The second root is alpha, beta, gamma. That is called this one summation 1. This one summation 1. So this one summation 4. No need for a summation 2 and summation 3. Very easy sum this one. So let us first of all given that 2x power 4 plus 5x cube minus 7x square plus 8, that is equal to 0. That is given equations. So this one the fourth root of the equation. So first here a is equal to 2. Then b is equal to this one x cube value, so 5. Next c is equal to minus 7. Next d is equal to 0. Why? Because the coefficient of x terms should be 0. Next one e is equal to 8. That's an answer. So next the first root is this one. So now the roots are first root alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta. And the second root is alpha, beta, gamma, delta. So first to find out the value of summation 1 is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is equal to minus b by a. So that is equal to minus b. So is equal to minus 5 divided by 2. So the first root alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta, that is equal to minus 5 by 2. Next to find out the value of summation 4. So summation 4 is equal to alpha, beta, gamma, delta. This is equal to the formula of E divided by A. So the first one. So E summation 1 is minus, summation 2 is plus, summation 3 is minus, summation 4 is plus. So E divided by A. E is equal to 8. So 8 divided by this one A is equal to 2 is equal to 4. That is the first root, this one the second root. First one sum of the roots. So sum of roots is equal to the first root alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta plus into alpha, beta, gamma, delta. So that is equal to this one minus 5 divided by 2, next one plus 4. So that is equal to minus 5 plus 8 divided by 2 is equal to minus plus 3 divided by 2. So the sum of the roots. Next one, product of root. The product of roots is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta into alpha, beta, gamma, delta. So is equal to the first value. The first value means minus 5 divided by 2 into next one 4. So this one cancel, 2 is equal to minus 10. This one the sum of the roots, this one the product of the roots. Next formation of quadratic equation. So the required quadratic equation. Required quadratic equations is then the x square minus of into sum of roots into x plus into product of roots, that is equal to 0. Then x square minus of into sum of the roots, that is equal to 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 into x, next product of the roots minus 10, that is equal to 0. So multiple on both sides 2. Why? Because this one cancel, denominator cancel. So 2x square minus 3x minus of into 20 is equal to 0, is equal to 0. So therefore hence result 2x square minus 3x Next one, minus 20, that is equal to 0. Hence the quadratic equations. So the given equation, fourth root of the equation, but to formation of the equations, quadratic equation, very easy this sum. So the main important point is this one only, the quadratic equation. This one the first root of the quadratic equation solution, this one the second root of the quadratic equation of the solution.